Hey folks, welcome to another daily unboxing video with yours truly, Sam Healy. Today we're going to take a look at Not So Fast by Smirk and Dagger Games. Let's see, let's get nuts! You got to be lightning fast in this wild nutty par game. Flip two cards and watch for exactly four matching nut pictures. If you see a set of four, grab the wooden nut with the same face right out from another player's noses. But not so fast. If a number of cards pops up, players will need to strike the current nutty pose instead. A laugh out loud game of quick thinking, fast reactions, and nutty poses. All right, well, let's take a look inside. Let's see what these things are all about. There we go. Open, says me. All right, so we have, that's a pretty cool little window. You can see the actual pieces in there. All right. A game by Jeff Lai, art by Chris McCoy. All right, so looks like here is the instructions. Very brief, as what you would probably expect from that description on the back. Winning the game after three rounds, add all of the scores together. Play with the lowest total score is crowned the Not So Fast champion. If multiple players tie for a low score, those players share the win. All right, well, there you go here. Trigger events, charts. All right, so we have these. These are really cool, actually. These are very chunky pieces of, nuts. I guess that's a walnut and a cashew, maybe. That's an almond, maybe. Pistachio, a couple other cashews. Man, what's up, man? There ain't no pecans? Man, I like pecans. I don't know about you guys. These are actually really neat pieces. I think they're really nice. So that's cool. What about here? Time to score a card. That looks like a game ender. But you have a whole bunch of different kinds of cards in here that... time to score. Ooh, looks like a whole bunch of them there. All right. These are just maybe point cards. What's on the other? Yep, looks like it. And then these are some of the nut cards that you're going to be placing out on the board. So that's interesting. All right. Down here we have some more different colored cards. Let's get to those. Oh, these are the strike the pose cards that are going to be coming out. Interesting. A loser. All right. Looks like a game that my kid would really love. And these look like some type of, just player aids, it looks like. All right, cool. All right, well, that is Not So Fast from Smirk and Laughter Games, not Smirk and Dagger. And so that's it. Thanks for joining us today. We'll see you guys on the flip side.
Thanks for watching. Tune in every day for the Dice Tower's daily game unboxing.